folks. Welcome back to The Daily Question. This is your guide to greatness, Troy Hoffman, where we help you find, follow, and finish your course of destiny by asking and answering simple questions that create dynamic impact in your life. The question of the day is this: is overnight success truly possible? I've seen very few overnight successes, or even like in 1 year where they started with nothing, completely nothing, and created something amazing. Most people have actually been grinding in some specific area for a long extended period of time. Years is what I mean. Like literally years. Every person that I've ever met or heard from who has achieved anything has actually spent at least 3 years in a specific area to grow and learn a topic, learn a subject, learn something they can apply, and then go out and do it. Very few people just leap in and then jump in. And the quote is this, right? The quote is this: it takes 3 years to figure out if you're a genius or an idiot on almost any new idea. And what I mean by that is this: like a lot of times, if you're going to have great success, you're also probably going in an area that's maybe not completely defined. People haven't done exactly what you're doing, because if you're going to have a huge amount of success, you're probably doing something different than other people. And it almost takes 3 years of consistent effort, consistent daily, literally daily energy being put in something at least 6 to 12 hours a day minimum for extended periods of time. We're talking like 3 years minimum before you're really gonna see, is this thing really gonna work long-term or not? Am I gonna take it to a level? And I know there's a lot of great businesses being launched in a year that go from zero to online success, but very few. I mean, they've actually got years of coding. They've got years of being physical fitness experts or something. They got years of personal training. They got years of health and nutrition. They've got years of building some other businesses. They've got years of something else behind them if they're going to truly launch something. And the amount of energy, I mean, literally you've got to work half days every day. If you're going to launch something and make it great and truly have that success, you're going to be putting in the 12-hour days. Days will go by super fast no matter what you do. You have a choice. Are you going to actually invest those hours strategically every day over a consistent period of time to truly build the vision you've got? Are you going to invest the 12 hours a day to grow and build the life that you want? Are you going to invest those hours, or are you going to waste those hours piddling around the house, piddling around on your phone, watching Instagram and Facebook and all the shows? Or are you going to watch your calendar and fill it with activities that are truly going to impact your life over the next several decades? Because time will go by if we like it or not. So you have an opportunity today to choose the course you want to go in, choose the direction you want to go, choose the path that you want to take, and then invest the time, because it's not about the success at the end. It's about who you become in the process. So folks, who do you want to become in the process? Because success is who you become. It's not some destination. It's not some final goal hit. It's the ever-evolving saying, I am going to be greater. I am going to become the next best version of me. And we live this life as long as we have breath in our lungs and we breathe these breath of air until we go on to whatever it is next. We become the next best version of ourselves. And I'll have you consider, that is success. And can you become an overnight success by transforming yourself? Yes. Can you build a company that's an overnight success? No. It's going to take time, hard work, and incredibly intent decision-making every single day to stay focused on what you want to achieve that'll help you become the next best version of you. Folks, thank you again for listening to Daily Question. Hopefully you're getting a lot of great stuff. We've got some amazing stuff happening right now. Go to TroyHoffman.com and check it out. Please follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and LinkedIn. And now go and live your destiny.